Also new tonight, a 7-year-old girl shot over the weekend is expected to survive. Police in Prichard telling Fox and News she was hit inside a vehicle on Fox Street Saturday night. Now, investigators say they don't think that vehicle was the intended target, nor do they believe this shooting was retaliation for the murder of Daylen McBride.